Here we go. The smoke is on. The Aeroshell Aerobatic Team ready to depart. But they don't actually start their performance until they come inbound. So you can watch the takeoff, then get ready. Give them a couple of minutes to get set up before they enter the airspace for their show. Listen to the sound of four big T6 Texans, 600 horsepower each, in the Aeroshell Aerobatic Team. That's the tip of the propeller going almost supersonic, causing that loud, loud noise. Give them about a minute or two to get set up, and then you're going to be graced with a lot of noise, a lot of smoke, and some beautiful precision formation flying by the Aeroshell Aerobatic. Building up that airspeed. Watch for the smoke to come on. Here they come, ladies and gentlemen, the Aeroshell Aerobatic Team. A diamond formation loop to start the show. Beautiful. Dover, Delaware, flying as if they were one airplane. Now they'll set up off to the left, wing over turnaround, and set up for a diamond formation barrel roll. And if you could imagine a 55-gallon drum lying on its side out there, they're going to fly around the outside of that drum in the barrel roll. Here they come, the Aeroshell Aerobatic Team. Nose guns up. Maneuver, the downward bomb burst. Get your cameras ready, you'll enjoy this one. Complete half a loop right out in front of you, and then on the downward motion, that's going to call, Brian is going to call for ready, ready, break for the bombers. Here we go. He calls smoke on, ready, ready now. Aeroshell Aerobatic Team. Now watch from your left and your right. Number two and number three ship doing an opposing loop as they come head on to one another from the left and from the right. Now they're looking over their shoulder, finding the other aircraft called Tally-ho, Tally-ho. Number one and the number five ship back in now from the right also for the old Barnstormers loop with a little twist on it, a snap roll on top. Watch here. Number one ship, Brian, number five ship. Here we go now, and it's going to be all the rudder we got and back on the stick. The Aeroshell T6 Texan. Now watch how fast they together about to the left as they come by in single file to introduce the Aeroshell Aerobatic Team. In the lead, leading the team today from Phoenix, Arizona, in the number one aircraft is Brian Reagan. Mark Henley in number two aircraft from Birmingham, Alabama. In the number three aircraft, Steve Gustafson from Louisville, Louisiana. Aeroshell Aerobatic Team, they doing so fine. They're going to set up now and come back for a finger four barrel roll. You kids out there, if you don't know what a finger four is, hold your hand out in front of you, looking at the top of your hand, and hide your thumb, and you're looking at a finger four formation. That's exactly what the formation will look like. And it'll be finger four right if you're using your right hand, or finger four left if you're using your left hand. Finger four right this time. Cutting in for the finger four barrel roll. They're going to do a little photo pass for you here, give you a good opportunity to see the T6 section of the Aeroshell Aerobatic Team. Coming back now for a bottom pass to show you Aeroshell on the bottom of those wings. Here it comes. To come back for the diamond formation loop. To your right out there at about a 45 degree angle, getting that altitude necessary to trade the altitude for airspeed for the diamond formation loop. All right, you're right now, setting up for the diamond formation loop. Here they come. Aeroshell Aerobatic Team. In the diamond formation. Report to your bus, please. then Mark Henley, then Steve Gustafson, then Gene McNeely, and the in-trail is... Operators, report to your buses. Ladies and gentlemen, we've been advised that there is some weather that's perhaps inbound towards Dover, and we may be forced to shut the show off. It's about 30 miles out. We will give you plenty of advance notice to return to your cars or to the shuttle bus or go to the museum or any of the big three hangars that we have down here. But we're hoping that it will miss us, but we're watching it closely, and we'll advise you of the situation as best we can.
All right, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Real quick before this weather comes in, my name is Lieutenant Brian Lauber, call sign Handy. And on behalf of the United States Navy, we are proud to present the F-18 Super Hornet flight demonstration. The Boeing built F-18 Super Hornet is the Navy's newest frontline tactical aircraft. The aircraft performing for you today is the F model, which incorporates a two-place cockpit. The two aviators aboard work together as a team in all phases of flight to accomplish the assigned mission. In today's demonstration, pilot Lieutenant Tom Bunker, call sign Dieter, from Salt Lake City, Utah, and weapons systems officer, or WISO, Lieutenant Steel Holly, call sign Gerbil, from Birmingham, Alabama, will demonstrate the incredible flight characteristics of the Super Hornet. During the flight, the pair will experience nearly 8 times the normal force of gravity as they maneuver the aircraft to the edge of its operating envelope. Today's show will be performed at speeds as fast as 700 miles an hour and as slow as 100 miles an hour. Many of the maneuvers seen before you today will demonstrate the aircraft's capabilities in the tactical arena and are employed during both training